Hey everyone, and welcome to another personality test. And today we will find out, are you strange? 10 questions will be provided to answer, 10 seconds will be allotted to answer each. Count up the points you will get from each question and the final result will be shown in the end of this video. Okay, let's start now. Question number 1. Your clothes smell like petrol, about normal, alcohol or sweat. Question number 2. Do you brush your teeth regularly? 2 times every day, seldom or sometimes? Question number 3. Do you see ghosts, the future, aliens, or none of it? Question number 4. How much time do you spend on the internet every day? 2 to 4 hours, 1 or 2 hours, more than 6 hours, or 4 to 6 hours? So, let's go on to question number 5. Do you talk a lot or are you always silent? I talk all the time, about normal, I'm always quiet, or it depends on my mood. Question number 6. Do you think Santa Claus is real? I never believed this. No, maybe. Yes, he is real. Question number 7. Do you eat candy and fast food all the time? Lots of candy. I eat about normal, lots of fast food, or both. Question number 8. Has anyone ever told you that you are weird? No, never. Once or twice, a couple of times, all the time. Question number 9. Choose a job. Clown, scientist, teacher or undertaker? And question number 10. Do you talk to yourself? never, sometimes, often, all the time. Now add up your points. Loading the final results. To 160 points. Normal. To 240 points. Kind of normal. 250 to 320 points, a bit strange. 330 to 400 points, very strange. So, what was your result? Are you strange? As always, let me know in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe for more personality tests. Okay, see you next time. Bye bye.